What's up, just to be found?
Guys, welcome back to the channel again. Guys, we are back with another video.
Another reaction video.
But before we get started, guys, we actually have two shout outs to give out. This one goes to Davin Oyama, and the next one goes to Cora Zabella. Hope I said it right, guys. But please, guys, don't bash me in the comments section. Just let me know if I said it right or wrong.
But we shout out to you guys. You guys, thank you so much for suggesting today's video. Today's video is I'm Your Angel by Katrina Velarde, our girl Katrina, and our new peeps, Budakhel. Hey. So we did our video reaction to them last time, and it was pretty good. So, I mean, the expectations are pretty high this time. So we're going to have to see this time how this song sounds, and we're seeing it with you guys for the very first time. So make sure if you guys aren't already subscribed to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe down below. Click the little bell notification button, and that way you'll be notified of our future videos. And let's get started.
Let's get it.
It's too high for you to climb. All you have to do is have some glutton faith. Oh yeah. No river's too wide for you to make it across. All you have to do is believe it when you pray. When you call me, I am your angel.
Budakhel and Katrina. I feel like if they were here in North America, they'd be like, they would probably have like a good solid fan base here. Mm-hmm. They would be like the new whatever the old school was, you know what I mean? Like the new people of what it was back in the day.
I wouldn't say the new whatever the old school was. They're good, like they know how to like execute the old school vibe, but I wouldn't say it was like.
But that's what I'm saying though. There aren't like any like people nowadays that sing like R&B like how it was back in the day. You know what I mean? It's like a new style of R&B nowadays. While this style is like the old back in the day kind of like vibe.
It is. So, but they feel good, but nobody can take the place of like the old school people though.
No. That's definitely not what I'm saying. No. I'm just saying in this nowadays. Katrina and
Budakhel was really good. Like, I would say that. Like, they sang and they made the song feel really good.
It felt really sweet. Mm-hmm. Like their voices together like blended really well and it was like really, really, really sweet. So I really enjoyed it. They sounded, I really, really liked the song.
Nah, it was nice. It was nice.
But anyways, guys, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys comment down below. Have any future video suggestions that you guys might have for a future
And your video? Shout out will be on your way.
Mm-hmm. And make sure you guys subscribe down below, click the little bell notification button once you've done that, and now you'll be notified. That's where it's at right there. And now you'll be notified of our future videos. And don't forget to join us
next time in our next reaction video. Peace out.
Peace out.